Did you ever feel so bad inside?
Showing you how I do at the moment of how I do my foundation. And I know like makeup tutorials are kind of boring nowadays, but like this is what I wanted to do is right now. It's just like showing me getting ready before I record my music video for the next one. So I just wanted to show the last video, if you wanted to go see it, just how I do my eyebrows and how I do them probably every day. So now I'm just gonna do my foundation, and then probably the next one I'm gonna probably put the eyeshadow and everything else that I'm gonna be doing for the next video, just to I think I'm gonna shut my window. So, I can hear people outside, and my windows are open. So, for the music video, I'm going to be using this foundation for my skin, since, like, I'm going to have a big light on it. I don't want to look too pale. That comes with it. Breathe is hard, my. He said it's time to finally say goodbye. Of course, I always use this brush. This foundation makes me look really tanned. But it is like really helps with the coverage, and of course this is the one I like to use when I go out and everything. Could hear my husband coming. So I just type pat. Oh, wait, no. I wanted to take this and sort of contour.
I take the smaller kita. Okay, I get that too. Take a skinny one.
Are you looking for something?
Yeah.
What are you looking for? Oh. Can you come in without seeing your body?
I'll just go put it on my shirt.
my husband, if you didn't know. On it. Ask you about that song. Oh, it got killer. There. Like, we put together the song really quick in like 2 days. And this is why I'm gonna be doing my makeup, so I could probably record it really quick. Oh my god. There. Wait. Keeps getting brighter. I just wanted to ask what you thought about it, since you're the only person that ever heard it, the last version of like what we put together.
It was a beautiful song. Really happy you made it. It was really cute that you made it like when you were so young.
I was 16.
Yeah.
Well, when I wrote it, when I was 16, but and I put it together when I was like 18, so 2 years later.
Yeah.
I know. It's called baking. So I just bake for a little bit, and I just keep it on for a little while. And of course, see, while it bakes, I put on powder bronzer. And this is for when like I'm doing like really stuff that are important. And of course, the music video is important. And I just put it everywhere where I put the cream contour. And I use the same brush, and I sort of just go in with like a blush. And after it's done sitting, I just brush off. The axis. I just caught my eye. Then I just take this brush and then I brush off all the stuff. Excess powder stuff that went on my eyebrows. For the next video, I'm going to be doing my eyeshadow, my liner and my lips and my highlighter and everything else to finish up this look. And then I'm gonna do my music video for the new song that I wrote, or new song that I put out, called Just a Dream. And I hope you guys like the videos that I
Party up! Summer.